Pass is caught for the first down.
All the girls down the road. I hit the strip
Wentz throws, pass is caught. What a beautiful play as Ward is in. And then getting up and drawing a flag is Madre Harper.
And Wentz on first down, the screen as Ward breaks free. Nice running after the catch. Play action, little sidearm from Wentz, and he's got an open man, and that's Ward. And Gregory.
To the end zone, touchdown! Win in Seattle. That's big news for the Packer faithful, too. As Hurts.
Jalen Hurts, by the way, over 100 yards rushing. So he and Sanders over 100 yards. As Hurts stands in, delivers on time. It's Ward is rolling left, sets up, and fires a strike touchdown. The rookie Hurts, second career start, going for the end zone. Yes, touchdown. Here comes five Cardinals. Hurts complete
with the receivers. Third down and nine.
There it is.
Hurts throws. 7 seconds remaining. As Hurts throws, it's more
interesting choices as far as
sorry, they'll play any game. Anything where there's a winner or a loser. There's Hurts throwing for the end zone. It's caught for the Eagles touchdown. It's Greg Ward.
Battle like the pride, trying to find the way to put some points on the board before this one's over.
Final 10 seconds. Hurts. Touchdown. Greg Ward.
And some window dressing.
Hurts, the toss to the outside, and Greg Ward bouncing off tackles down the sideline, and Ward out of bounds. They'll say he stepped out.
For Jalen Rager's most effective.
Hurts on the run, the throw.
It is caught. Greg Ward, what a catch. His first touchdown since October 3rd.
Excellent catch. It's like a user catch in Madden. Reeves was all over him. And Jalen Hurts.
Stubby actually caught a touchdown last week. Instead of blocking for one. On 3rd and 14, Hurts directing traffic. Still looking for a man downfield. And it's caught inside the 5. What a play to buy some time. Greg Ward's second catch sets up first.